How you doing, brother?
I'm good, Dan. How are you, man?
Your Honor.
I'm Lucy. How you doing?
How are you, Lucy?
That's kind of cool. I just got to see you two dance together.
Kinda.
What a treat,
he
hey?
He's doing a little magic foot for me.
Talking about magic foot. You're in the magic London, the magic film.
Oh my gosh, you're right.
Can you Adam and Eve it?
Can I Adam and Eve it?
That's Cockney Rhyming's like, I believe that. It. Do you like it?
That was good. I do Adam and Eve it.
I mean, you're back.
It's surreal, though. I feel like I'm in a dream. Look, I just looked up and there I am. I'm right under my face.
How do you get used to the pressure, the attention? Were you worried about being on set when you finished this film, when it came out? What people would say about it and the reaction?
How did I feel about the reaction to the first movie?
Are you worried about the pressure of being in one of the things and the worrying about people's reactions?
Well, yeah, I mean, if you let it get to you, I mean, it can be overwhelming. It's, I just try to just do the best job that I possibly can and then see what happens. And, you know, if you're making everybody happy all the time, you're not doing it right. You got to be true to yourself.
And they get to flirt with Queenie on set. I mean, that's pretty good.
That is pretty good. That's one of the perks.
Eddie Redmayne told me he practiced by talking to sheep in the field behind his house.
He did? Oh my God, I wish I could have been a fly on a wall for that one.
I know. Did you do any practicing in animals?
No. Oh my God. Why does that remind me of Wallace and Gromit or something?
Yeah. You can just imagine him talking to a sheep though, right?
Oh, that's hilarious. I love that. Talking to sheep. Sheep are lovely.
They are.
They have lovely personalities.
Rather smelly though. And did you get like really good friendships with Eddie? With Jude? The Brits?
Those guys are lovely, man. Those guys are, I mean, they're gentlemen, both of them. They should be knighted soon. I don't know why they're not. And I think that I just have a blast with it.
Amazing. Thank you so much.
Thank
enjoy
you.
Your evening.
All
last.
Right.
Thank you.
Go! The stuff in the school at home.
No!